Not me.
Y'all niggas knew I was on probation and chose to spit my mama face, dog. I wouldn't spit in your mama face, dog.
Explain him the situation. Tell him, you a grown man. Talk for yourself, man. What they do?
You explain it.
I'm saying, why you
getting
loud for?
I'm asking you to explain it.
Why you getting loud for?
Because I'm asking you to explain it.
Why you getting loud for?
Because I'm asking you to explain it.
I'm a grown ass man.
Just like I'm a grown ass man. I'm asking you to explain it, dog. That's what I'm asking. What transpired that night that led you up to spit in my mama face? That's what I want to know.
I got spit on. My car got spit on. Of my car got stolen and I couldn't receive it back. I talked to Joanne, apologized about it, and told her my bad. You feel me?
Now
I ain't no bitch nigga.
It's not even about being a bitch nigga. Let me tell you something,
to me like that, dog.
It's not even about being a bitch nigga. It's the principle of, that's like me going to your mama house and spitting your mama face. You know my mama stays just like I know your mama stay at. It's not even about that. It's the principle of,
I just want to make sure.
I don't
want to
make sure
of
that. Y'all go ahead on.
Oh.
Y'all have a good one in the
marriage. The thing he talking about got stolen, right? Is Kristen tried to hit me with a crowbar. No, she threw the crowbar and tried to hit me with it. And I picked that motherfucker up and went at her ass.